I think very obviously is the low interest rate. It's historically low. I think that factored a lot to the demand of purchasing real estate. The other factor is, I think it's an investment factor, because I think people is worried about the inflation. So they rather holding the assets instead of cash. So obviously we're not gonna go into the, we're not gonna go into the crisis like 2008. One of the reasons the house market is so hot is because the supply was very low. If you look at number, also because the material, the building material was in, the price was increased so much. Also we have a labor shortage to build a new house. So the builder also suffering and struggling to build a new. In the supply side, you know, we have a very long supply and inventory for house market. And for demand side, then we have a, you know, historical low interest rate. So that drawing a lot of potential buyer jumping, try to utilize that historical interest rate. But if you look at 2008, it's a different situation. For example, in 2008, it's not due to the low interest rate. It's due to the low barrier of entry to get a loan.